नमस्ते। समष्टि समत्व, एन इनिशिएटिव बाय समष्टि इंटरनेशनल स्कूल हैदराबाद टू रियलाइज द ड्रीम ऑफ एजुकेशन फॉर ऑल एंड डिजिटल इंडिया। आई एम आयशा एंड आई एम बैक विथ अनदर इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक। इन टुडेज वीडियो वी विल लर्न एंड टॉक अबाउट शेप। सो आर यू रेडी? Good. Let's begin. Let's learn about the shapes together. This is a circle. A circle is a perfect round shaped figure. Now we have the next shape, triangle. Do you know, children? Tri means three. A triangle has three sides. One, two, three. Three sides and three corners. What is a corner? A corner is a point at which the sides meet. I repeat. A corner is a point at which the sides meet. So, let's count the corners. One, two, three. Three corners. A triangle has three sides and three corners. Now we'll have a look at another shape, square. A square has four sides. One, two, three, four. And all four sides are equal. Now, what about the corners? Let's see. One, two, three. Four. A square has four corners and two diagonals. You already know about corners. Then, what is a diagonal? Let me tell you. A diagonal is a line that connects opposite corners. I repeat, a diagonal is a line that connects opposite corners. So, a square has two diagonals. One, two. Yes. Now we have the next shape, rectangle. A rectangle also has four sides. One, two, three, four. But two sides are short and two sides are long, which means the opposite sides of rectangle are equal. Now we'll talk about the corners. Let's count the corners. One, two, three, four. Four corners. What about diagonals, children? Let's see. A rectangle also has two diagonals. One, two. Yes. Now, children, you have learned about shapes. Can we quickly have looked at the examples of these shapes? Yes. Here we go. It's a clock here. But what is the shape of the clock? Yes, it's a circle, right? It's a circle. Next, we have a sandwich. But what is the shape of the sandwich, children? It is a triangle. Yes, it's a triangle with three sides and three corners. Yes, you are absolutely right. It's a triangle. It's a photo frame and I can see a very cute cat picture in it. Yes, let's talk about the shape of the photo frame. Yes, it's a square with four sides, 1, 2, 3, 4, and all four sides are equal, right? Very good. Then we have a door here. What is the shape of the door, children? Yes, it's a rectangle. The opposite sides are equal. You are right. It's a rectangle. Very well done. That's the end of the session, children. Hope you liked it. Do like and share the video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Keep learning and keep watching. Stay tuned for more videos. Thank you. God bless you. Namaste.